Time to get going on the last day with the combine. I mean, if everything goes as planned. It's kind of sad. Oh shoot. Dirty. Here, we'll turn it around to the good thing. Do a quick walk around. I normally don't want to go with the head down the road, but since it's just me right now, and I really don't have that far to go, I'm just gonna do it. So yeah, it's snowing a little bit, so it's actually supposed to snow on Sunday, so it'd be nice to, obviously not just nice, it's imperative to get done today. So here we go. Get my new one set up. 9:20. I don't have any boundaries in because of the fact that it that Integra is new to me this year. So okay, well, I'm gonna put this down and focus on going down a narrow road. I don't really wanna be losing focus, so yeah, we'll see how it goes. Now that I'm not on such a narrow road, I am going slower than the combine can go. I just don't want to really, watching the videos from Griggs Farm this year, I do have my seatbelt on, and since I really don't have that far to go, I'll just go slower with the head so it doesn't get bouncing around. So takes up obviously a pretty good chunk of the road here, but I could have put it on the head trailer and then pulled that over there, but I was already pulling the gravity wagon and the head trailer together, and the gravity wagon did have some horn in it, so I really didn't want to chance it. So like I said, since I really don't have that far to go, I'll just go with the head down the road. Before having the head trailer, I had to go with the head on everything, so this is an improvement. So I'll shut this off because nobody really likes seeing going down the road. Combining is where it's at, so yeah. Get to that. I'll probably have to slow down just a little because these stalks are really brittle. don't like feeding in when you go faster. They break off. So I found the sweet spot is about 4, 4.5. But it'd be nicer to go faster. I don't have hydraulic deck plates on this head, so that's kind of one of the reasons why I'm not able to do adjustments. So I just do with the speed. Almost 6 acres in. So. This is a wet spot in the spring, so got impacted. It's heavy clay. pulled the header cart over behind the gravity wagon. Worked out pretty well. You'll hopefully get some video of the drone. Finally did that and combined at the same time. It wasn't the best. I didn't really take too many chances seeing that I was trying to combine and fly the drone. So it may be a little boring, but it's still interesting. All right, well, I'm gonna move forward.